Oh, why am I starting Wildlands for? No. I was doing Breakpoint. Yeah, I clicked the wrong skull. G'day everyone, and welcome to the stream. Welcome everyone to the island of, what is it, Aurora?
Roa.
Roa. How come I call it Aurora?
Because that's the nearest word to it then.
Ah, okay. I really need to make that chat thing disappear. It doesn't disappear by itself. Give me a sec. Might be able to. Move it away. Oh, you just joined as an Azrael's flying over.
I don't think it'll detect me right yet because my game's not loaded.
No.
Now it might.
No, it shouldn't. I don't think the game will be that boss of a bastard to you.
Maybe.
No, I haven't seen the red ground yet. But now I'm all muddy. All right. What do I need to do? I got so much shit to do.
No,
What's up?
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Close. Hopefully all is well.
Yeah. I just felt like poop today.
Man, I'm kind of off today too. I'm talking about preparing for the fact that I might die one day, so today's been a rough day.
We all die in the end.
Well, if it happens at the right time, my mother will be more than set. In fact, she could probably buy a whole new house. So, on top of paying for this one.
Well, I'm preloading.
Ooh, new world parameters.
What?
You're preloading Cyberpunk?
Yep.
I hope it's good. Really?
Me too.
I know I had a big fight on stream the other day, but I really hope it's good.
You know me, I don't fight. Everybody's entitled to their opinion.
Yep. An opinion's like an asshole. Everyone has one, no one just wants to hear about it.
Well, I heard his opinion, but he sure didn't hear mine, that's for sure. Had the complete wrong idea of what I was getting at. I mean, okay, my explanation sucked too. But...
You have two assholes to you, Joe. Sounds about right.
That's about right. There it is.
No, it doesn't mean that you get two opinions just because you have two assholes.
There it is. Alright, I'm gonna pop us up. There we go. I'm on the fence of whether I want to keep using the M14 today, or if I want to try the gun I just got, or...
Oh, heli. Nah, you're in a menu. It's not like an Azrael. An Azrael, if you're in the menu, will still attack you, but helicopters won't.
No, the helis. The helis just tend to be unobservant, I find.
Yeah.
I've run into a lot of situations where I'm standing plainly in the open and the helicopters still don't see me. It's like, okay. High enough up, I suppose you won't hear it. Just a warning, this is my secondary.
You don't have a primary, do you?
No, I have my primary, it's right here.
Oh, sorry, you don't have a long arm secondary.
Oh, no.
Is that allowed secondary?
Is that... Yeah.
Alright. Oh.
She's a 50.
All right,
she makes loud bangs and hurts my wrist.
I'll set my pistol to loud.
You know she's good when she hurts your wrist.
Actually, I think I got the Desert Eagle. Yeah, I do.
Yeah, you do. You got the... I know you have the rainbow painted one or whatever. The GIF one that they gave to everybody.
Yeah.
Can I have this pistol, but chambered in, like...
But I've got the normal one as well. I got the rainbow painted one, which is the custom one, and then I've got the normal one.
Actually, what's funny is I think you can actually buy this pistol in 45, in reality.
Hmm.
Not sure why you would. It's a giant brick, but...
And then I've got the Sharp Thunder. The... 50 caliber fucking revolver.
Yeah, I got that one too.
Yeah.
We got that from,
Ooh, frame drops.
Yeah, I'm getting them too.
Yeah, whoa. Like, wow.
I'm getting where it'll drop like 10 and then go back up.
Yeah, no. My... After coming out of the loadout screen?
Yeah, see, I just got frame drops right there.
Something's wrong with the server.
We could try swapping it. Go the other way. Yeah, like I just got frame drops right there.
Yeah, I think we might have to go the other way. This way.
Are you running Vulcan or normal?
Vulcan.
Okay. That's what I was running, but what did you do? I didn't want to. I don't know what it's doing. You could be booting.
Yeah, even with you going out, it's still laggy.
Try normal.
Yeah.
Hello, Williams. Welcome to
the All right. I might switch over to DirectX 12. And yeah. So I'll be back in a sec.
Figured out how to control the worms.
Mm-hmm.
That's not a very plausible explanation. Try not to spend all of my time in the in the thermal mode. I went back and watched a little bit of the stream, and then I was like, do I ever turn this off? And I'm highlighting down the whole line. Oh, God. God, DirectX mode takes a long time.
Yeah, it does. It does take a long time to load up. Especially if you've been playing in Vulcan a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Oh, there we go. Nice and crispy.
Well, Vulcan has problems. Oops. I also need to bring up your chat.
Yeah.
Well, it's just loaded at 10%, so that was interesting.
Nice and crispy. And I'm only using 33% of the CPU.
Alright, I'll bite. Anyone want to answer why somehow when I joined your chat room late, I have all of your chat?
What do you mean?
I could see your chat, but I didn't have your chat open. I just loaded it, and it loaded the previous chat.
Oh, that's Better TV.
Is it?
Yeah, because
Never seen it do that before.
yeah, I've got my in OBS in file settings, and then you go to stream, it'll say Twitch chat add-ons. If you have better TTV and Frankerface,
where did you find that? Settings.
In file, settings, stream, and then it'll say Twitch chat add-ons.
Ah, mine doesn't because my account's not connected. That's why.
Ah, there you go.
My account was connected, but then it stopped working entirely. And I was like, okay. So I set them all up manually to the web browser.
Yeah.
No, I would like to have better Twitch TV back because right now I have to use the text commands to kick, ban, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'll head to the bivouac and wait for you.
What do you want? Do I want to run the G36? I have the G36 scout. What do you got? Normal magazine, special. TPL, digital. Oh, it's only got KD.
Ubisoft, what you really need to do is implement fucking track IR. When you turn your head in-game, you actually look to the right or left.
They do, but not track IR.
Yeah. I think they use Toby tracking or something like that.
Yeah. If you go into your settings, Toby's in there.
Yeah.
I don't know what I want to use. I don't want to use Toby.
I'm not sure.
You're a 5.5.3 scope. Oh no, it's really hard to ditch my M14, really, because it hits like a truck. And every other gun I have just doesn't compete. Get company. They're like, oh, recoil's bad. Recoil's not nearly bad enough to justify not hitting like a truck. The SVD, on the other hand, that thing hits like a semi, but you have to turn 180 degrees after you fired it, because you'll be facing the other direction when you're done. That thing is just way too... Mark 48 compact. There you go, stealth unit carrying a Mark 48. Maneuvering in position. 5.5.3 is 5.6? Yeah, it is. Getting in position. Mark 17 is the only one that does this. Roger, I have the commander. Enemy chopper, stay down. Wanted a 7.62 bullpup. There is no 7.62 bullpup, there's only 338. Yeah. 338 and 5.56. Done and done. 338 being bolt action. Chopper's out of range. Yeah, the SNR. I don't actually. Actually, no, that would probably be either 338 or 3.6. I'm confused.
Not a problem.
Lurking.
Not a problem, Reesey. Lurk away, mate.
I will. Oh, yeah. Don't know what decision to make. Too many toys, not enough time. I'll run the SC-4000. I'll run the not real gun.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, I can't access the goodies yet.
I'm in need of some info about this.
Now I've told you everything.
I appreciate it.
Thought you said you were waiting for your stream.
Hmm?
Are you gonna cheat on them?
No, I'm not cheating on them. It's here. Steam goodies. If you pre-ordered on Steam, you get exclusive avatar posters and wallpaper. I was like, okay, I'll take a peek at that. Go to properties, local files, browse local files, and the folder is empty. So it's all hidden at the moment.
Yeah, they'll probably download them right at the end.
Well, no, the entire game files are hidden. The folder says it's empty.
It's in the download cache. And then they'll restore it when it comes in.
That's very
feeling shit.
That's a very dirty.
I love how compact this gun is.
Mm.
Yeah, that one. I love it. Like that one.
Unfortunately, this one doesn't actually exist, but I know the gun that it came from, and having actually shouldered one of those, I know it's uncomfortable as piss. Because the stock is literally like 4.5 inches wide.
Yeah.
Its mech is not very good. Just FYI, my bullet drop is going to be all kinds of fun.
Not a problem.
5.56.
Yeah.
I'm running the Deagle, so I'm not using my pistol ammo for the point. I'm gonna keep poking them until I see 5.7 on my FN. They literally have both of the guns that use that round. Both of the guns that were specifically designed to use that round, but yet they don't have that round in the game. Shit.
Ooh, shit!
I have a coffee in my hand. This is Siemens for Christmassy. Williams.
Humbug.
Yeah, David's been blocked. I have it. I set up my Christmas stuff. This is the first time I've actually gotten to set up my Christmas stuff in here. You can totally control those lines, like, entirely. I've learned when I was running with Tom and having to do some stuff quickly, I deliberately will slide down the road with it now. Because now I know how it works.
Mm.
And you can actually roll your body while going down the hill. What are we doing?
Walk into the bivouac.
Ah. Vehicle on left. Control left side.
Yep. Yeah. Eyes on. Patrol, 2 men coming this way.
Yep.
You want to ambush them or leave them? No. Let's hit the deck.
Right up to me. I'm like, okay, that's bullshit. get that you can follow the motorcycle, but I ditched the motorcycle on the road, and that was probably like half a kilometer away, and you just found the bush I was in. Without any form of looking or trying.
No, they're walking away. Vehicle left.
We're going this way, so I'm going to say that we're probably.
Yeah, yeah. Sorry, I didn't realize that you were still talking about them. It's alright, he can't see us. Doesn't see us. That sounds like an Amazon drone.
Yep. Right overhead.
Is talking to the west.
Yeah, is that patrol?
Yeah. Alright, road's clear if you want to cross. We're heading that way. What's that?
And to set OBS to higher priority.
How do I set OBS to a high priority?
Go to details in Task Manager, find OBS, right click, set priority, above normal, or high. I would not go to real time. Oh, shit. Because real time will actually put it higher than your mouse input. So,
okay.
Yeah. If the game bugs out, you might not be able to control your computer. So don't put it to real time. But
set priority high. Priority. And that's OBS 6.4 exec.
Yeah. It just tells the computer that when OBS asks something, give it first.
Fair enough.
This game, yeah, my preview is now a lot smoother than it was.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, infinitely smoother.
Yep.
Did you go for the rock?
Yeah. Just... What am I? I'm northeast of you. No, you're running away from me.
I see you.
We're here anyway. We're at the bivouac. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, much better. Dream is much, much, much better.
Okay, guys, stop by and say hi.
Yeah, get excited. Let me know how it is. If I'm not, I'll be in your stream. If I'm awake, I might be sleeping.
Alright.
Catch us.
See you later.
Yeah. Alright, weapon change. Yeah, I'm gonna change out my TAC 50 for Mark.
For Splinter Cell reasons. This is the original gun, but this buttstock is the widest freaking thing I have ever shouldered in my life. I don't know why it needs to be that wide. And they're like, oh, it's Bullpup, mech's back there. Yes, the Tavor 21 is not that freaking wide. Like, and its mech is all back there too, so I don't know what was up with this FN, but this gun is fat. Really fat. This gun, they have changed that. This gun also, much like the Halo gun, I don't think has enough actual room for its bolt. Because look at the length of this bolt. And look at the length before it reaches the end. So this gun actually could not work. If this magazine was straight in the bottom here, and it was here, it would work fine. Where that breach is, there's no way. And like the MA5B, same story. Halo's MA5 technically could not exist either because the breach is literally too far back in the gun for the bolt to retract. Unless you built a really special bolt, in which case. Now you got a question if you can trust the I would use this gun, but its fucking damage is, like, abysmal. Compared to everything. I got a full 14 more damage in this gun than in that one. Here's the other bullpup that I have. Really ancient looking thing. Well, I got the AUG, that's 35, so that's a 13 below. P90's cheating. It's not really bullpup, but it's not really. Yeah, the VHS-D is also more damage. I'm gonna keep the cannon for now. This gun looks so bad. I'm not a fan of the pink and blue eagle. Looks kind of weird for me, but that might also be the preview window. It's just bugged.
Oh yeah, that's right. I don't have the blueprint for the 5.7 USG yet.
Should go find it.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about doing.
Coding is overloaded. Why? Why isn't coding overloaded? Some days, man. We'll be
guess. Some days you just really piss me off.
Yeah.
Well, no, it says encoding's overloaded, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's using 70% of the GPU. Like.
Weapons. Blueprint for the five, seven. Somewhere on the wild coast. Okay, so where's the wild coast?
Huh. I'm gonna restart the stream.
Oh, okay.
Can I just change it to the other graphics card? Don't want to. But someone's giving me trouble yesterday, too.
Wild coast. But somewhere in here.
That's better. That looks a lot better. It didn't work. I'm still using the other graphics card. ED. Why is the 710 doing 3D? Camera, maybe? 3D accelerated?
Could be.
Monitor do GPS nowadays? I don't think it does.
No. You may need to install HD info.
I have HD info.
Mm.
But the problem with that is it doesn't tell me what process is asking for that task.
Oh, okay.
I know what the usage is. I want to know why is the usage there. What program is asking this guard to do 3D work?
Someone told me that running HD info while you're streaming is a lot better than just running Task Manager.
Oh yeah, no, it is. It's just way smaller app. It's a way smaller app. Okay. Well.
That's why.
Overloaded.
That's why I'm thinking about resetting the key that starts up OBS to do a double thing and start OBS and HW info at the same time.
Yeah. Well, I'll leave that up in a bomb corner for now. God damn it.
Oi!
I right-clicked into the game and it fired the damn gun. And then, not only did it fire the gun, it left me like half aimed.
Hmm.
I don't know why it's been doing that. Yeah, it's
again, which is really shitty.
Wow, is that stream behind? Jesus.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Go get it. Do you want to fly or do you want me to fly? I've got a waypoint down. Alright. You can shoot people.
I right clicked the game and I was like, okay, it's fun. They're being like, no, it thinks I'm shooting.
So, do you remember where you got the blueprint for the 5-7?
Not off the top of my
head. Under. Because I've never been here. Never been to the Wild Coast, so I've got no information about the Wild Coast. It's all darkened out for me. It's just full of question marks. Yeah. Might head down there. It's not that far away. 700 meters.
The Twitch app doesn't know what it's doing. Yes, Twitch, I know that stream died. Refuses to reload the video from scratch, and is dead set on using the cache that it already has, which has no further video because I shut it off. Oh my. Oh god, you can't tell me. You're gonna continue to load that one. I know that one's not being used. There you go. No, it's gonna continue to buffer. Bad frame rate. There we go. Encoding overloaded. I used to have a single line 900 that I don't know. So the only thing I have now is a dual whip one, which will not fit in my chest. Sure if my phone can actually handle any kind of video, which is a big question, because it should be able to. Or maybe Twitch app just can't handle it. Okay, you going to Divi first, or?
Nah, are you set up for what you want, or?
Yep.
All your gear set up?
Yep.
Alright. Well, we'll just continue on. I got the M14 instead of the TAC-50.
I was sniping like this with I'm gonna say that Twitch app just doesn't work.
Yeah, Twitch app for Android is a little bit iffy. Yeah. I've noticed.
Firefox.
All right. Yeah, we're heading down there. To that base. Yeah, let's see if there's any information there for a blueprint. I see it.
Tactical cache close by.
How the hell did it find Herman Lee from Old Metal Dragon?
I do not know.
And I'm not talking about the voice recognition. The voice recognition got it right, just put a whole bunch of spaces in it. Well, like, legitimately, the third result on Google was Herman Lee. And ironically, it didn't match off of metal. It specifically said metal was missing.
I don't know.
So, how did you make this connection, Twitch?
Tactical cache here for you.
Yep. I can hear it.
Ooh, that was close.
Coming off the hill, are you?
Over here. Trying to get to these two trees here, so I can get some eyes on. Woo! Like, they could not see me there. Amazon.
In again, guy.
Alright.
Each corner of that building is standing up.
Alright, we got a couple of riflemen near the helipad. Yeah, I see the heavy weapons dude down near that forklift. We got some hostages down near the shipping containers with what looks like a base commander. see much else. There's a rifleman with that. And that base commander. Fuck. I was hoping that that base commander was by himself.
Can I grab him?
Hey. We could grab him, but again, there's that rifleman with him. So you'd have to take the rifleman out and then grab him. Grab the base commander. So, yeah. Wow, we've got a sniper on the roof. Northwest side. We got a bag man as well, it looks like. What are you shooting at?
I'm figuring out the drop.
Ah. Okay.
From here to that unit. How far away is that? No, I didn't want to do a demo. Thank you. That's 300 meters.
Yeah.
300 meters, so... two dots is 250.
I'm surprised that you didn't alert him to that.
Oh, he's on the far side of the building.
Mm.
He's clearly deaf. It's only slightly raining.
Alright, yeah, we could try... we got another heavy. We got another heavy just below the crane. Could probably try and grab that commander.
Where is this commander? He said he's down in the crate.
He's just over there, where the crane is, on the right hand side of the crane, where the shipping containers are. There's the commander, and then there's a rifleman knelt down in front of him. They're in the yard.
Oh, I see.
And then there's civilians. Yeah. There's a civilian at his feet. I am gonna move down to that tree. I'm above him. Up.
I can see him on the map. But... kind of rewrite them.
Sniper room tower. I don't see a tower.
Directly north of these two trees. On the east side of the building. Southeast one. I'm waiting for him to,
Oh yeah, I see him. I'm just worried about that breacher that keeps coming out to that corner of the concrete. If he's gonna see me. No. Where the crane is? The corner of the concrete where the pallets are. Yeah. I'm just worried when he comes out to that corner he'll see me grabbing the commander. Do the commanders hold information, or...?
Sometimes, sometimes not.
Have to crawl down to get to that commander without that rifleman seeing me.
Where are you going to get in?
There's a little hole just below us between the fence and a black shipping container. That's where I'm gonna get in.
This is the last chance. Tell me where the outcasts are hiding. I will kill you if you don't.
You can't hide behind martial law anymore. We're not afraid.
Are you... No, don't see me. Nah, that rifleman can see me. Yeah, the one at the commander. If I break for the... Like, if I run for the shipping container, you won't see me in time.
I can shoot him and then shoot his buddy in the leg and see what happens.
What, the commander? Well, I'm ready to grab the commander. Hang on. I just wanna get over. That'll make me climb up.
Whoa, what's that sound? Whatever that was.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna go after it.
Shoot him.
Shit. Go for the head!
Fuck! Yeah, he didn't have any information. I couldn't grab him.
Oh, no, you can grab them.
No, when I grab...
Grab and melee are two different buttons. I think that breacher might have heard you.
No, the breacher's not yellow for me. Well...
I just heard somebody shout Jesus, that's all.
Oh, that was probably the civilian. Alright, I'm actually clear down here if you want to come down. No, when I grabbed him it said it didn't say anything, like didn't give me the interrogation. So I just hit I just hit the button to melee. Yeah, we got time. Just throw him here. No one's around here. That's all good.
Shit, there is a guy.
Yeah, it's all good. He doesn't see me. I just found the location for the 5-7. Well, we can clear this out if you want.
What is this?
Game either way. Only thing there's skeleton as well.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, we'll fade out. I got an idea. Come back here. Ready? Let's get out of here. We had a bit of fun. Oh, enemy helo. Ah, shit. Spotted. Let's go. That would have... That's going to attract a lot of company. Oh, come on, get up the hill. Run! Go! Get to the chopper! Oh shit. I'm gonna take these yahoos out. Oh yeah. Oh, we got a couple more just above us too. Shit, we got three there and a couple more above us.
Nothing happening here. Nothing ever happens here. We know that. Had to be some training.
Skill must be a powerful guy with all that money. I'm an Indian. His life can never be simple.
Sorry? The guy that was by himself. Oh, you didn't have to shoot at him. I was just, you know, pissing him off. Making him scared. Because they were saying there's no one around here. Nothing's happening. Nothing ever happens around here. And suddenly their mate just fell down dead with a bullet hole in his head. All right. Now this 5, 12 is 5, 7. Oh, it didn't actually show me the location. Oh, there it is. I got it. Found it. How far away is it, though? That's the question. It is 2 kilometers away. We can fly there, or we can walk there. Just give me a second. Uh, 2.1 kilometers. We might fly there. Get close by and well, we were going to fly there. I was holding shift. Shit!
Thank you for not running, character. Your sense of urgency is appalling. I was gonna say you have to actually run on the ground.
Yeah. Well, I was holding shift, that's the thing. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Being killed by her partner. Sure, if you want to join.
Which one?
It's... yeah, Breakpoint, and you'll be joining on me. I don't know where it's on the helicopter either. Hang on. Okay. All right. I see where it did it. Pretty much. There it is. Nah, it's thunder. Over here. To your south. Yep. That's better. Raiders! I do not know. You may have to look at your settings. You may have to look at the OBS settings and see what video card it's set to use. Shit, Azrael. Oh, get fucked! It saw me? Yeah, but... Oh, shit! I ran straight into the spawn. I see it. Yep. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, I just gotta keep on the move. All good. As long as I keep on the move, they can't hit me. I saw that drone just like go straight for you and crash into you.
But I stupidly aimed, which means my character was stupid and tried to put the fucking thing away. And it got me killed. I would have got that out, except for fucking character decided to aim.
Yeah, well, what happened was I was on the rock. I was on the rock as the Azure was flying over, so I couldn't do the whole camo thing, and then it spotted me. Mm-hmm. And it's like, fuck! Damn it! There's still someone around that's fucking aggroed on us. There's still someone around that's aggroed. Oh, fuck. Already? Go from one extreme to another. What's the old saying? Out of the frying pan? Alright, well, the base is not alert, so that's good. Stay behind cover. There's someone on my right that's still pissed off with us. But I can't see him. Ah, I see him now.
Shoot him!
There we go.
Greetings, stranger. I need information on this. Do you happen to know anything?
Well, that's everything I recall in a nutshell.
Thanks for having my back.
All right. We're nice and clear now. Further.
Thank you.
another fucking bloody Azrael. Yeah. I'm thinking about turning them off.
In the dark.
On account of shit being brown.
Yep, I'm lying down. Be nice to hit one of those one day. Set up an ambush for it. Fuck! Main highway, what do you expect? Yeah, you're good. This building here we're clear on. I took the sniper out that was here.
Greetings. I'm looking for some info about something. Can you help me?
I've said everything I know.
Thanks, stranger.
Spare me.
Shit, I didn't even notice him in the room. That was close. Whoa, you've just been detected. Yep. I'm gonna have to get up to the roof. What happened? Did it finally crash? Did it crash on you?
crashed bad enough Task Manager crashed.
Wow.
I have no idea how the game was still functioning. I had to kill the game.
Negative, we can't make it.
Not happening. We can't reach it.
No way. We can't do it.
That's the stuff.
They got us. Light them up.
Give it to him.
Got it.
Rally on me.
Got it, we're coming.
We got civvies in the area. Watch your targets.
Who the hell are you? Hey, I don't want trouble. Keep your eyes open!
Clean kill, Ghost.
What?
Hi.
Not now.
Oh my god.
This place I'm looking for. Any idea where I could find it?
You might have already looked. But I can tell you about this one spot.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Oh, I hate when that happens. I was reading something and it felt like the monitor moved 700 miles away.
Oh,
I hate when that happens.
Thank you. think that's gonna do it here for now. And I'm gonna finish up the stream. Alright everyone, I'd like to say thanks for coming out and watching the stream. If you're watching this after the actual live stream, thanks for stopping by and watching it on either YouTube or on Twitch. But for now, I'm going to say adios and I'll catch you in the next one. Let's just sit here and listen to the outro. Alright, catch us all later.